getting stuck in.
It's a weighted pass. Opportunity.
Well, here's the replay, and it all starts off with that cross into the box, just begging for a teammate to get on the end of it. But when he shoots, I expected him to go across the goalkeeper. He should never beat the goalkeeper inside that near post. That's not good keeping.